What's up, y'all? Let's see if this camera setup works. Hopefully, try to make a video here for y'all. Go hit a couple back roads real quick. You see how it goes. Got a couple new tunes on here. I cleaned up my exhaust, as you can see. Also got me a new carb intake. Let's see what it got. Right now I'm running my speedometer running, so we'll see what I'm hitting. I really need to get a side mirror. I hate having to look back. I had one, but it mounted differently and I bought new grips and I couldn't use it no more. So I'm gonna get one that goes straight to the bar. Big ass dog coming straight at me. I already checked my temps, I was running 240. lot of traffic right now. Stay off the main roads. Come walk my pit bull down that street, man. They just try to scare you. They ain't really gonna bite. But you just never know. Ran out of gas, damn it. Ran out of fuel. Good thing I wasn't too far. What's up, man?
What's up,
buddy? I ran out of fuel. I was like, damn, what the hell did I do? All that damn tuning, I blew something up, but now look, it's dry. Yeah, I need to put a new tank. Yeah, man. Hell yeah.
I like it. It says two cycle, right?
Yeah, it's a two cycle. Yeah, I put some fuel.
Damn, it sounds a lot. Whoa, you took the muffler off.
Yeah, that's, I'm running a good heat, man, 250.
You like it better like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah,
pero gasta más gas. Yeah.
Oh, but shit, you're getting 200 miles per gallon.
Shit, I'm getting good gas, It's running good. It's right at 250.
The temperature?
Yeah.
250? That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's perfect. Later on, I'll park it at my house and I'll check the spark plug once it cools down. Yeah, see what the color looks like.
Did by the machine shop?
I went there yesterday. I took the pipe. I was filing it down right here, so that way when I put the new gasket, it could be real flush instead of wobbly.
Wait, it worked on you?
No, but I just, you know, doing little stuff to it here and there.
What's that bottle on the bottom?
This one? It's a boost bottle. Supposedly like the vapors, and it shoots it back. That's what they say. Some people like it, some don't. I like it, shit. Yeah. It's pretty good. Looking good, huh?
Yeah, I just need to get the gasket, the manifold gasket in the back. Snap it back together.
As long as it runs good, right?
That's all we want.
Yeah, man.
Let's go.
There you go.
Okay, it's a Tuanco. Have you seen it?
Yeah.
Did he take it for a spin?
No. He ordered me the gaskets.
Oh, he's going to order it.
Yeah, he ordered me the gaskets because you can use on the exhaust. You could use a 2002 Toyota Highlander oxygen sensor gasket.
Competitive with cars.
Yeah.
That's badass.
Alrighty, let me sign off for this. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna head home.
Alright,
y'all be good.
Alright, bro. Good to see you, man.
Hey, let's speak.
Yeah.